YouTube. I'm back with another review. Today I'm doing something a little different. I purchased some put-ins. And here's the packaging that it comes in. It's instant fab, and it is 14 inch, human, 100% manure. And the one that I purchased is right here in the middle. It's the 3C Coily Curl. And they have, that's the model right here, she's rocking that. And this is the 1C, the blown out texture, I believe. It's relaxed straight. And this one right here is the 4C Coily Curl. So depending on what kind of curl pattern you have, I guess it would matter what would be a better fit for you. And this is the packaging that comes in. I purchased two packs of this hair. Just because, you know, depending on what kind of coolness you want, if you leave your hair out, you might only need one pack. Like I did the other day when I wore it, I had my hair all the way out and I just added in where I felt I needed. So I just needed like one pack.
This is the, this one has like four clip-ins, so that's all you do. And just make sure all of them are unclipped before you want to start installing. And this is what I do. I turn around and you just feel your hair. So you can kind of feel it. You know, you can line it up with something like, okay, is this one wide enough or whatever, have you, you know. So I feel like this one will be good. So just go slide it in. So you just get a feel for it. Get a feel for where they, you know, going. That's why I say just make sure you got them all on clip. I know you're really busy and I know you got plans, but are you really too busy for a sun tan? I ain't talking about walking down the high street, I'm talking about laying on a bright white beach with a pina colada or whatever you'd rather. White wine, that's fine, just give me your lava. Then after we'll take a trot to the night spot, the hot spot, the top spot, party around the clock. And when we get there, it's strictly, and it's like 9 clipping pieces in each pack. So you get about 3 of these 4 clip ones. It's got a lot of them, a lot of pieces are just had like the 3 clips. I probably could have spread that one out a little bit. You just gotta feel it, you know. Make sure that one's on clip. Let me see. Meaning if you don't want to do braids, you don't necessarily have to. You can always like, another technique you can do is like just part your hair and add it, you know, you part your hair like you put in tracks. And now this one right here, I'll show you real quick, so I'll show you, this has 5 clips. And you only get one of these in each pack, so I only think I used one of these in my install so far. I think the other one in the other pack. That's why I brought 2 packs. I wanted, you know, be able to make it as cool as I wanted. Sure, I'll use them clip. I wanted to make sure I made it to be able to make it as cool as I wanted. I mean, if you wanted as cool as the model on the packet, I suggest you probably might want to buy like 3rd. You know, if you bring your hair down with it. The thing I will say, like if you just adding in, like you doing like the track in method, you probably ain't even gonna need that much if you got like real thick hair. I have done it like that before too, where I just add, like I wanted like a little bit more length, so I just clipped it in and parted my hair, you know, no braids of course, and I added it in and it's like, okay, let's see, so, and I wetted this hair down so it will expand, you know, so you can wear like, if you want it like more dry and a poofy look, I just, you know, I wetted it down and put some conditioner in it today, some leave-in, so, yeah, and you have like these 2 clip ones. You have about, let's see, I believe it's about maybe 3 to 4 in each pack. I believe it's 4 if I'm not mistaken, but I brought 2 packs, so I really ain't keeping up. This, the 3 is like, this 3 clip piece is like the most you get in the pack. Like, you get more of these than anything is what I meant to say. So let's see, so I'm getting pretty over the mountain here. I'm going to add this in. Well, let me measure it first. Nah. Well, I could. You know what I could do? I could just go like this. Let me add it in. Let me see. Well, you know what? Let me do this real quick. Let me finish. I'm coming on up the mountain before I get. I'm referring to, you know, right in the middle part before I add that in. Let me do that first. So let's see, this is the 3 clips, so you just, you know, need to see this where you place them. That's all. They're easy and they're very lightweight. So they don't take no time to do. Okay, so yeah. I'm gonna start it off for you to see. Yeah, I love this. This ain't no bad quality of hair either. What I'm doing is I'm just creating my sides. I want this to go back a little bit further. So that's what I said. I was gonna add that before I can have like a little gap right here. And then I can slide it under here since I like the space. So I got a curve right there, and I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. I gotta go back in before I sit down. Alright, got that. So I'm gonna do this on the other side. I'm gonna lift this up. And as you can see, I'm just sliding it right in. Alright, so that one's kind of like, you know, my other side just curved a little bit. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is next, I'm gonna measure some of these 3 pieces. Let's see. Because you can really slide them anywhere. I'm trying to. I'll probably be able to just get away with the 2 pieces. Let's see. I'm gonna make the side a little fuller, so I'm gonna come down a little bit and do another one. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. The thing is with these, you don't want them coming all the way to the edge. That's not gonna come out too far, so you just pop it right out. You don't want it there, you come right out. So it's just getting it, you know, playing with them and getting them where you want them. I got one more. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Three left on the speed. Instructing this, let me see. Let me fix this. It says all trial and error. The last time I did these, I had my hair out. So. These are longer than what I thought. Let me see. So I'll take this one out. Like I said, it's trial and error. So. And this is nice, especially for like hot days, because man, it was really white. I will say that. And I went out the other day, so. Alright, I might see, because I have quite a few grays left. So I'm going to add a little bit more right here. Like I said, it's like figuring out a puzzle piece. You got your hair braided now. This is what I'm doing. I want to like make this more. I'm going to value my hair in the front. I'm just going to add it too, right here, so. See, I wanted to get it like fuller, so I'm afraid to go a little bit bigger on this side. Right, bigger on this side. Okay, so I doubled up that one. I'll probably do like, maybe I'll do like 6 braids next time. Just don't want to close off the gap. And I'll definitely make sure it's clear back behind my head now. It's dope though, because you can put them far apart and as close together as you want to. So I'm glad about that. I think, what kind of fat I'm gonna go with. So let me see how this looks. Yeah, I think that's definitely not value on this side. I'm just really like putting a puzzle together. Just agree. If this one don't fit, what I can do is get some more out of that other pack, so. I'm gonna move this over actually a little bit. get a dose of dough, you go want some more. So listen, wanna make it, want you to. These threes are a little longer than what I expected. So. Okay, he's gonna choose up. But there's a little bit of a way. I'm definitely gonna have to rock. I'm gonna play with this one. I might just have to like do like this little U shape to get it to work right. Yeah, that's what I'll do. And I just rewatch this one too. I'm close, real close to my hair texture. Nobody's hair texture is the same, so keep that in mind. But, you know, it's always the last one I can do. So, this one. Let me see this. I should have grabbed it. Let me see real quick. You can definitely, you have to, you know, camouflage stuff when you're doing things for your tracks not be showing. So that's what we have to do. All I'm doing is creating, you're creating an illusion of a part, you know? So that's what we're doing today. And these aren't bad to camouflage. That's all I'm camouflaging. There we go. What I will do next time, I'll probably do like a braid pattern that's gonna like let the front out. Like I said, it's trial and error. And see, I've done these clip-ins before with human hair, just on my own. And I was able to like tailor make them, you know, to your head side and stuff. But these are not a bad runner up for that. I'm telling you, this is cute. And I got some bobby pins too. Drop another day. I'll pick these up from Sally's. These are actually really dope for something like this. You can just slide them in. You can make sure, hey, my hair gonna stay in, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna stay in place, so. Ain't nobody gonna be able to, you know, scope your tracks out in the front. And just slide them right in like this, see? You slide in everywhere. I use these to, like, pin down, like, when I used to do my little fancy ponytails. I steal them from time to time. Like, yeah, the recent one I just wore, I had, like, a bun. And but it's long, and I made it into a bun, excuse me. And it was like, oh man, that's dope, you know? Because I was able to slide in anywhere, and they, you know, they're just easy to go, and they stay put. Just make sure you slide them in there real good. So that's what I'm saying. You just camouflage it, you know? So I'm looking real close to the mirror to make sure everything's camouflaged. And if I wanted to take this out, I could do it too, you know? But I think I'm gonna like, I'm feeling this a little red, so I don't know what we got in. To each his own. So we can actually, you know what, let me try something. Just put in a little bit of work, and these are nice. I love these, and it's so lightweight, like. These are the only ones I really fool with this stuff. I'm gonna put this as human hair. Let's see. Better like that. And I always use a pomade on my edge, for my edge control. So Because I don't know, for me, I just lay my hair down like all day. With them gels and stuff, they don't lay my natural hair down all day because I'm natural and a relaxer. When I did have a relaxer, when I used to rock one, it would, you know, them gels work fine. But now that I'm natural, it's like, oh no, that's not even gonna get it. So. I feel like I got a little like willow peak here because I got this willow hair right here, right here, like, okay. I love it though, it's unique. Now you just get your little baby hairs. And that's why I slid it like a little bit further back. Like, you don't want the clip in up on your hairline. So, you know, you just come in, do your little baby hair, you know, flip them back. I love the way it looks with this particular curl pattern. Like, if I'm rocking straight hair or something, I don't do it with any. But yeah, you know, let's see. Let me get this under here. And I'm gonna have it a little bit out of my face like this today anyway, so it's hot outside. I'm straight natural ale today. Alright. Like I said, it's all about camouflage, and so. Okay, here's the front. And this is after it's dried out. Here's the back. As you can see, it's nice and full. I love it because it feels so good.